Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that? You don't have...
There I do? Alright, good. What do we got in here?
There's a key to this door around here somewhere, please.
Civilian secure.
Excellent job. Thank you. Haven't seen much decency lately.
Oh, what do we got here? Ooh, level 6, not level 6 yet. That. Thank you. Okay. I don't have any mod for that. No mod for that. No mod for that. Okay. Okay, what about, what I got here? Oh, I don't got, oh wait, I can make that one my, it's my secondary now, it works. I'll leave the scope on that one though. Oh, word? Okay. Like the same thing though. Dang it, so close. Do I have a sniper rifle? Freak, I gotta be.
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Clear! You're in!
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Where the hell?
They were right here! Kill them!
You check it out.
What the freak?
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.